In this how-to video, I'll show how to connect up to an EA3 Seymour micro panel via USB and Ethernet using the EA-ECOM. I'll also show speed comparisons between the two communication types. The EA-ECOM provides faster project download speeds and faster firmware update speeds, as well as connectivity to existing Ethernet networks. You may not notice a difference in speed if your project is small. First, I want to ensure I know the IP address of my new EA-ECOM, so I power up the new hardware added. I make sure I have the latest software and firmware loaded. And if you're unsure of your software or firmware versions or need help, go back and watch the previous video in this series that will walk you through updating the software and firmware. I now go to setup by pressing F1 and F5 simultaneously and go to the setting menu, then scroll down to the Ethernet menu. Here it tells me the IP address of my EA-ECOM and the MAC address. I can change these if needed via the hardware by selecting use the following IP address. I'm using the DHCP, so I will not change the IP address. I can also access and change the IP address in the software by going to Panel, Change Panel IP Name as shown. I will now connect up with my software and can be sure I'm connecting to the correct Ethernet device since I know the IP address of my EA-ECOM. When opening the Seymour Micro software, select Read from Panel and available communication connections will be displayed. If I choose to open a project first, then I can go to Panel, then Panel Information, and select the desired communication. Or, once a project is open, select Send Project to Panel and select the desired communication. As you see, there are many ways to connect up to the Seymour Micro Panel with the software. After selecting the communication type, the project can be sent to the panel. Watch as I transfer a project to the panel via USB and Ethernet communications to show speed differences. Ethernet allows for faster communications with project transfers and firmware downloads. Again, as mentioned previously, you may not notice a big difference in speed if your project is small. I hope this video was helpful and you're on your way to using the new Ethernet module for the EA3 Seymour Micro Touch Panels, the EA-ECOM. Don't forget to watch our other Seymour Micro videos on other topics. Thanks and have a great day.